Evangelist asks a single person here in this auditorium, what makes life, what makes marriage attractive and beautiful? Many minds answer sex. You are wrong.
It's one of them.
Effective communication is what makes marriage beautiful. Maybe so be our Mario, Sidney or Hanwari and Maria Nika, but one who have a concept. Oh, hurry, I'll be in Savarin, Yankodam. Marriage is much more than let's go to bed. What happens behind closed doors? Nobody. It's only between the two of you. That what carries and presents your marriage to the outside world, to your children, to the church, to society, is effective communication. And that's the theme for tonight. Obago kuno ati ya huku nume se tira wa mo ubiye umu diye wobo diye nika. Nemo ita bofra obano ebe kano hunta mtu obe peso wale da ati ubi di sija kuno mkono wa wale da ati ya oshe e jani na awale. Obi beka se aseme sene ni mire mawarie e ya kono ha ugumuno se mugu suwe ya sesi. Even your interaction, the way you comport, the way you move together, you have not enough one. The couple that envy most is that couple who communicate freely, regularly, and unimpeded. And start what I know, it is happening so, then you're okay. I said, yeah, why are you okay with me? I envy them. I admire them. Yet to fear the Ankasa. The Ankasa prayer, Erika. Oh, wait, make a question, man. Remember, prevent, Gunsian. If you have a man, have you been here? Whatever keeps us from communicating freely, whatever causes the couple, stops the couple from expressing love to each other openly, appreciating each other, it's not only what you say, but also what you refuse to say. Assembly of all men in that kind of the camp. One camp, what happened? Messiah, I didn't hear you. No, none can I read my son, a civic on the cancer. Although for my effect, with the more camp. If you have to form them, I want to read. Because if you have to form them, I want to read. I'm going to say, hey, yeah, we read. If you have to form them, I want to read. Hey, yo,
one more neighbor.
Maybe I'm gonna have to visit for some air that will be the end of the day. We need to be able to walk. So I'm not comfortable yet. I'll do another one when it's here. I mean, even have that sense of appreciation. Award praise where praise is due. So if you offer, on another occasion, you offer a criticism, you criticize. She would take it to her. Only a mere papa and God can. Now, but I'm here, dear. What's in a knock us want to be more, papa? Sonny, listen. When the pastor was praying and saying, open my eyes, open my eyes, open my eyes. Never be brave. Oh, aha. You know why God equipped you with two eyes? Use your eyes to notice the strengths and the good deeds of your spouse. And employ the left to see what she doesn't. You don't really love. Unfortunately, many people don't employ the right eye. You always go out criticizing, bitter criticism. Maybe I'm away. Where do you have that? I don't know if you're high as I am. Of course, if you're well. Begin to employ the right eye as well. God bless you.
Amen.
As in Yamaba, Nini, and those of the family of Papa, or who come for America. Now you go to the America. Go and employ both your eyes. Amen. This is the Spirit of God. We never discuss this or talk with the enemy. We never the put it under the camera. And then some pocket camera. Listen! If water is not available, thirst could be less punishing. But this is water. Here is water. But I can't drink it because it's unwholesome, because it's bitter. The bitter waters of Mara. From this place, I go home. If I don't feel like sleeping, I either drug myself. Don't drug yourself. I don't take a sedative. If you acquire the habit, it will not do you good. But you can prepare thick chocolate drink. Yeah, milk and unwashed. I better go down. Me what you know? Now me say, say you sure man. So come to say yet. Me say say. Are you aware? Me say say. Because you come to say yeah, it should be so no more, no more. Man, I'm still your dear kind. Never to come to you, but you have said that to come to you. You go to your house, no. And you will be in the Then the Lord showed Moses. Moses, dear me, which here we have a truth, Solomon, and it's going to be a day. Number two, all the sun in the two are real soon one. A day of it. Yamate it out.
Amen.
Okay, so it's out.
Amen.
I'm not telling the other two of an idol. Respect a woman. Many young men don't respect women. Okay. If you hope to live with a woman and enjoy your marriage in the future, you begin to revise your attitude to a woman with a view to upgrading her. My wife is pregnant. She has to stay off salt. I'm not pregnant, but I'm showing my love by staying off salt myself. Doctor Simu, name change. Onenyam. So on duty, and I'm a sit up or drum and drop empty. Men's material to me. Come on, you know them. And then, the habit is I am when yesterday and 17 years yesterday. And yet, our real never be able to do. Marriage is work and hard work. When they married, I want to know. And probably a Bastia be a little bit. Come to me, I said, and probably a Bastia be a little bit. Amen. And what I say, one time, who knows, I'm not a good fool. Send me a little brand. More money, okay. When these people come for premarital counseling, I often ask them why they want to marry this young man of all men with male acquaintances. Very often you hear the young lady say, he's so caring, caring. So I said, one child worry me, caring. Hey, how many guys are young and I'm not just alone? Why am I going to say? You worry me, you're worried. Sans le moi vous êtes sous tata pour me promettre. Oh praise the Lord. Mais de quoi c'est bien quoi là et même. Then we left each other's company. And you remember talking to your love, and so, and can you tell him for say, Assemnam, and it's so, and a war, and this will be because I'm not going to have someone I put the assembly. And I'm going to see here, who better than so, who better cry? I mean, if I'm not one. The Messiah, I'm going to be in the eyeball to eyeball. The friend is saying, or maybe I'm the other one. You're feeling I'm going to kill you. You're feeling the same.
I'm going
to kill you. They love to be caressed. What does that mean to the one? She feels good. Which you know, or no one in the woods, you know, or you're the man for, or the new food with you. As we watch the television, we're watching a Miss World contest, a Miss World beauty contest. A lady appeared on the scene, contestant number 7. Yeah, a Miss World competition. And we're beefy Venezuela. About, yeah. I'm a copper once, obey more fair. And no one can get away down on post. Yeah, I was sorry, I'm not really. The castle ran water. Now my castle on water. So I don't even have the right to make an objective appraisal. I can't hold my hand, son. Most of all, you feel feeling. Then we. The latest BMW release. If it child with the admin. And I hear the couple of months of the day here. Many of the young men, some of the fuck out. I can say to me, man, but say, can't let. It's an objective appraisal. Yet if you hear to me, Kasa. I said, yeah, I can't watch my words in the name. Every statement is subject to interpretation. There's a world of a difference between what I said and what I meant very often. You might not speak one day. My brother Samia won't have one name to show you. Your man said, I'm a bad. Hey, what is it I am doing? Other than Pablo, what is it? Cabrera de Casa, alternative expression. What about Pansy? I wonder. Hey, no, hey, yeah. We put them down. Yes. Yeah, come communication. I'm saying, if you respect your wife, you don't issue instructions, blunt instructions, and I feel to be attacking her. Very often, you make a statement in the with a view, with a hope that she can decipher. Well, my communication, yes, with the maiden. And I'm saying, some have been gone for a year since I got off one by my life. I suffer baby papa. What nasty. Elder Yiri, Pentacle Slipper, Kabebi Wawa, what we say. The ability to pick and choose. How was it, Kabebi? Order for Mr. O. Kabawubia Moon, remember me and Kabalawas. What baby Subay and the other one can say? Why don't you change Kabanon so answer, son? Papa Ben, the parents was within a year, a course. Yeah, boy, Jimmy, I would ask that. A whole elder, who can swap a big yaw? What are you, elder? Only the elder. So, don't worry. Now, we're yearly, want to be pulling along the spirit of the academic. Now, I don't think I can say, when the academic gap gates begins to kick, you're in trouble. The same when the spiritual gap. We react to 3 verses of scripture. Good to me. And how? Also, elder. Elder, you know, I'm more than an example. Now, may we have overpowered. Oh, hallelujah. There's no physical key to a man's mind. But God, in His wisdom, never provided the keys to a man's heart or mind. But a marriage is running properly, the man should give, offer the keys to your innermost being to your wife. And the same. In other words, anything worth knowing about me, my wife should know. Openness. Newtness. Sawaria transparency will work. Transparent, open. Oh God of heaven, come on, come again. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. What's up, honey? Bedroom and panel for your soul. When I met you, let me feel quantum. Remember, I'm a woman, remember, bro. Mammy, I will, papa. Men are no more to me, baby, than another. It's a me, a room and panel for your soul. No, I'm a pie, you know, saying I'm better because of the art of here. Maybe, papa, to me, this other man, by your papa. Meaning, you have Emma, I was born alone. And say, I will regard him and treat him as my brother. Many other folk must say, I would elect him as my number one friend. So I was asking for that one man who played the roles of four persons put together. Husband, father, brother, and friend. Usumi. Sumami suri mwa. Openi mekunani kameli mu. May your papa be the fee and the community for what's there. May the man of Tonga won the Lebanon Casabio. I come to you, I wonder what. Can't be a matter. And I will see, will be we and ya, me we in a libre. And so many of the media and the minister here before you are in a man. I don't know about the cancer. The air name of it, I'm home, my Saturn, I have. Wow, more one. You saw them one. Oh, 6 hours, yes. And two of them see a camp for me, you're from that time. And Brasa for me, my wife, yes. Hey, you! 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 Another woman complained. Open it. I took a picture at the convention. It came out right. It was a women's convention. My husband didn't attend that convention. It's the picture here for me. Young man, you know, what any way there. Over here on the casino, there. I'm poor and so on. I'm so dear. More can you not see you? Because this is what I said. I'm going to be for us. I'm going to be. Why? Why? You're free convention. No more people. No, that. A poor convention. Picture me. I didn't go. Or ever to Uncasa. I am the Zilla way. And on to my markets, I don't know if I can go. If that's a for me, my dear. I of Adia, Utak, and for no, it's in my other day. You could have seen Pinny. After playing a bit more. But there was this couple who had been married for more than 30 years. They were going to bless their marriage. I was a member of the counseling committee at Bantama Presbyterian Church. They came before us and said, Mumbo, Muna, what's the Utria for the wedding? Woman, what's the secret? Tell us the secret. Said, bear me, why were it 30 years? My name, nah, that's a drummer one for a man for one term one. Person more busy hour, yes, so. I smell around the car here more than 20 years, being a unit for that. And over here, they couldn't know as a bear me. So I'm not here. One fair woman, man. What did you? You never feel homesick as long as it's around. But the madame for men come with the four, mean me after the proper. And yeah, may walk on, and when you're gone, I'll go. I want a break. Winter break. Me we right on me. For you from my papa can get out. Ati ati. How you doing? I come here. You remember the long dance? Jesus Christ in thee. Amen. Oh, amen. Because you are pastor so share with distinction. With whom do I share my joy? With whom do I share my joy? That's just a lady's confession. Opening my wife, my father wrote a check for $2,000. Congratulations, my daughter. Was in San Camimo Kuno. And now one of my one lampo. He thus pulls me by himself and tells me, darling, I'm proud of you. $2,000 check versus husband, the new family. I kiss you. Kissing for a typical primitive assumption. I'm proud of you. Just be done, yo. I have a double. And people tell me it's much more fun to live like boyfriend, girlfriend. That's a lie. It's a big lie. Emperor, that's not real. So that's where to go. You are a liar. And you have to go on the way. The man who came out for said, Daddy, who would not hear it, and the man said, when you want. Now, when you have a good room, you will be here. We are going to be here. I'm going to be a toilet room. I'm going to be a toilet room. Now, we are here and okay, come on, what do I choose? What do I do? We are going to be here. Maybe pet guy in the nation. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Do you care for pet names? Pet names like honey, sweetie, darling, Nabrofsum. Obi fikani kunu wa hene asu mantia ku nebi asu da ma mantia ku nebi asu obi frane ire wa hema mantia ku nebi asu na as you confess daily wa hema no ye bibi na you feel like having insults at e wa na man ye nkas neni mbaso basa it sounds said that ye daily confession see afro me da. The call brother is so, that's the soft women, and of course, they have more than hope. Papa, no friend, he did cool. Or the commanders of Freddy Kunu cool. Let's not hear hot man, I'm not going to be a man. I was born alone. Both my parents are dead. She was born alone. Both her parents are dead. Moga asa nyumbi bae. Then mesiri wanda kakubi nungi no moga aya. Mena mpapa ni mbapura. Aufu wa miye mingi na uki. Wanonsu yedi mbapura. Aufu wa miye mingi na uki. Aufu. Ete meka kuwa. Eka anase. I said, this is the wind you'll be out of about now. Then you mean it, dear, that's the one right there. Oh, what you say? I say, who got here the one? We are our son, the pentagon we are there. You mean, say, I am you. Hey, we are you.
Amen.
Who would have ever understood? Neuda, pentagon, similar. Oh, the pentagon is a brush. Yes, dear. I just said, come with my jam. Tell me, dear. Give me, dear. I said, I'm going to go to the other day. I'm going to check out. I'm going to check out.
Yes, dear.
What is communication? Marriage itself doesn't make the couple happy. You've got to deliberately work very hard to sweeten and beautify the relationship to keep it fresh, warm, and glowing. Hallelujah. See how I like a country, let's see another deal. So see a shit down. It 2 years was my dad for me. But in the other mama, Mariana, I didn't come up, I was all wrong. You know, and the echo. To give or impart information, pass on something, express something, an idea, and you have to communicate either by words or by actions. Come here, I'm going to talk to you. God in His wisdom has provided the apex of His creation, Homo sapiens, with the power of speech. Camera for the power of speech.
The power of speech.
When you're a young son, you put us in a coin of mine. Cassa, who to make us such a way. But that's it for lunch for a man, yeah, the fatter. Come really, Cassa, words have power.
Words have power.
Tuni, Cassa, tuni. Tuni one, draw one. Mommy, I'm saying, Sadia, we are here. Young son, pay it. Who put up a grandmother test for failing for talk? Oh, now she didn't know where I was at grandmother. I was young from my new one, what was it? 200 them. That man, I know who I am. I do an answer to you. Oh, I know your ability. This is your second attempt. I know. After third attempt, you pass. You make it. I pledge my tuition. When I'm going to read the book, I'm telling someone, I'm telling you. May the movie of a hand one, Midian in Texas. Midian in Texas. But that's maybe any more of the Casa. They will give 200 days and they pass in the Sia. Messiah. Me in Texas. Now, sister, we hear some Casa. Yami, I don't know the Casa. Cassavia, those who know me, they say, hey. And the Rabasa, men go for Sia. Me when you perform one, me na wa men kasa. Me ko e wey aso kasa. Me ti na. Me te kasa. Na no me te kasa na. Me ti two me te kasa. Wo pe kasa. When you obi a person na kasa, no to me kasa ba. Ya me se na ye. Oh, me se se na ye. The free non-verbal communication. Have you anything? That's right. There are many ways to communicate, and one of them is a non-verbal communication. Yeah? Yes. In a yet man, for me, I'm fine yet man, Jesus Christ and say, amen.
Amen.
Silence may not always mean consent. You raise up this point. I didn't want to talk back immediately for fear of dishing out some unpleasant words or information. That doesn't mean I agree to what you say. What can some we are interested in the so? Well, sir, I don't have to because me eat that one to understand. If you ask me, if we may know what I am, what? Then I mean, the interested in the so. Lili tiketi. Oh, but see, but see, I feel a former boyfriend called Owa Dallas. Now, then, here I'm not. Common sense, there are some connection.
What do you say?
That's
it,
yes.
Was ready now, we're going to get it. Must be a man, I understand. Oh God of heaven, come and bless your saints in Jesus' name. I wish you a blessing, it's most important for couples to communicate freely. You should know your husband's favorite color. You should know his favorite dish. You should know your wife's favorite color. So in the event of a visit to London, you want to pick a gift for her. You pick her favorite color. Come on. Are you with me?
Yes.
Oh, with me?
Yes.
How much do you know about your spouse? You can live with a man for 20 years and remain strangers to each other. Ube tume ne obe ema, ni oba, tina finishi e fi. A sebi waha, wa yida akan, tina uwa uvunen da. A sebi waha, de ema akan, tina uwa uvunen da. A wafo, umi enzi ya. Say a kasan, kabuwa. Communication, kabuwa pa. It eases tension. Because a problem should is a problem how. It may not be solved. It's how. It is. And now we did it for who are they could release it. There may I with nine in chain labor war. A colonel gee you have fallen me out. Assure your wife in these trying moments, darling, I'm standing by you. And the doctors and nurses tell me by the monitors that you have only 15 minutes to go. You would trip me around. Now, are you feeling one? In my trying moments, my husband stood by me. When you're a doctor, when you're a nurse, and so you know how to get mom, a boy, my dad. Yeah, we have to go with the cobalt box. Now they eat it to the ring side that. A boy. Bop, one more joy, you know. Moral support. A boy, more hard. A man, I'm going to eat it anymore. I'm going to set that for Ghana. No, shay. I'll take Ghana, me, I'll tell you, 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 I'll tell we will move forward. Remember, I want to tell you. Amen. What's the more of a thing? The Kazaka boy. A sunny American to miss out, but I'm going to miss nine. I'm going to hear it today. Mokasaka here. Obey me. We see him feel on the one and he put it in the crowd. Say, we would have him feel on the one or car and said, Mamma, I'm here, you know, in the next 2 weeks. I want on so I'm and then I come on so say, next week, you already said, I didn't wait in heaven to put it in the crowd. And my son, I went here to hear the one. I'm going to have it every day. Daddy, open up. Oh, praise the Lord. Right. In heaven, we'll speak the same language. I'm sorry to have cut out some people. But, well, for now, maybe. I'm very sorry. I praise the Lord of your heart. Oh, it also enhances one's self-esteem. Tell your wife. We've been in the end time. Tell your wife. We said, skip down blood to her. Let me dig out. We've been in the end of the time. Skip down blood. Okay, you know, skip down blood. Or go for mention. Am I right? Means you in life. What would you walk on? Me could not act the member as so. You're a man, you're a son, you're a man. You're a man. Come here, man. Me name is a leader. Man, you're here. I am every time. I ain't going to tell them. This mustache has a history. You have a wedding assemblies of God. I put the airline, come and say, never ready Saturday, never met a bag. Make my support friend and three sisters. I'm going to go to the room. Fine. Married to my child, I'm here 1 year. 6 months, grandma. I was here already, I'll say, I'm sure material, not them, they want me. Amen. Your power of fear, Adiati, and we see the ground from one another. We are made. Fear the other guy at them. About 3 weeks later, and we're talking about the other myself. After I did, I never stayed in the film. I found two of our Tian, and now that for a while. May you remember for someone, a pussy, or a correct man. A correct man. I don't know, I said, Yami, I mean, no. Or God was our first three sisters, no one. Or there are seven sisters. No, the point I'm making here is make it. Then, Papi, I know what you are saying to them, same tea, man, thank you. Papi, I did. Make it. Well, who we are saying, well, no, I'm going to tell them the same thing. Make now your hammer. Name what they are saying, so say, yeah, they are saying, I'm having ya. And I put it to do. Yame is it out. Yame is it out. Right. Oh God of heaven, have mercy on the saints in Jesus' name. I don't know, Cassa. Yame is a dog. Or put the door. He's a stammerer. Or Cassa, or bread. And so Yame, no four of this one, make us to make us up. Because so, man, so, you're very honored. Your mother is a chairperson of the marriage, Supreme Marriage Council, which takes all the decisions. Now, we are in this one in our own castle. We are to the home for sale. But then I believe you want to know the old man that they can. He was starting to come one. Jesus Christ in Pope is a Pontius Pilate. Annas, the high priest. Will be sent as well. Once they talked to me, he was silent. He wasn't being rude. At the law court, you reserve the right to contest. My brother said, may come when you be someone so I waste my breath.